Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your lock screen image on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. The lock screen is the image that appears with your profile picture and sign-in options such as your password. Make sure you have the image you want to use ready and that you know where it is saved on your PC. You will also want to ensure that the image is the correct size and shape as your monitor for the best effect. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the lock screen image in Windows 11, first go to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on personalization from the options on the left side. In these settings, choose lock screen. In the lock screen settings, find where it says personalize your lock screen. This should be at the top. To change to a custom image, make sure picture is chosen in the drop-down box. With that selected, you can either choose a recent one, which will likely be the default Windows backgrounds, or you can choose a custom one by clicking on the Browse Photos button. Now navigate to where your image is stored and double-click on it. It should then add it and you will see it in the preview. You can customize more settings to do with the lock screen in here, such as the information you want displayed on it. Close the settings once you have added and customized your image. And so that is how to change your lock screen image on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Those methods should work on nearly all versions of Windows. Help support the channel by visiting the store. The link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.